There was three children from the land of Israel, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Took a trip to the land of Babylon, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Nebuchadnezzar was the king of Babylon, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Took a lot of gold and made an idol, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. And he told everybody, we'd hear the music of the trumpet. And he told everybody, we'd hear the music of the flute. And he told everybody we'd hear the music of the horn. He must fall down and worship the idol, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. But the children of Israel would not bow down, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. So the king put the children in a fiery furnace, heaped on coals and red hot brimstone, 7 times hotter, hotter than it ought to be. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Well, you couldn't burn a hair on the head of Shadrach. Laughing and talking while the fire jumping round. Nebuchadnezzar called, hey there.
Hey there.
And he saw the power of the Lord. And they had a big time in the house of Babylon, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Oh, 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 Abednego.
Ha ha ha!